Yes.
Hi.
I don't know if this is working. No, you gotta plug this back in to that. Hang on. Yeah. Okay. Figuring out the science of Instagramming. I don't know if that's gonna... Can you guys hear tapping? Yay or nay? Because that technically should be the fucking microphone. I don't know if this is working. I really don't. Can you hear me in the microphone really loud? Or no? Yeah?
Test.
I can hear you. Okay. Alright. So I don't know.
Sounds fine. There you go.
Alright, yeah. There we go. Now. There you go. It's right. Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
It's okay. Alright. I'm going to try this song because somebody had requested it before and I have no idea how to play it, so that's always a good idea. Play the ones that you really don't know how to play. Okay. That's got to go down. 4 400 solstices passed, when the sea was wild and the world was vast, the king sent men to off the head. A brave Ryan McGuire and the pirates he led. They hoisted sail in his majesty's flag, and they sailed for the sea of Celtisac. Jesus. See, I run into lyric problems. Clouds, they bled. Oh, that's not right. That's like later on in the song. When at last the tall ship had sank to seabed, battered was that ship that caught Orion. But high on the mast, the Roger was flying. The king's ship fell under violent fire. No match for the great Captain McGuire. And they all cried, fire in the sky. Fire in the sky. Fire in the sky. So that's what I missed. I missed the first chorus. Damn. Amanda put together a list of like all these sort of harder songs for me to sing. Thanks. How's everybody doing? Are you all feeling the distress and the strains? Like I am. All right. Oh yeah, here's one. Here's one. Let's see if I can do this without screwing it up too badly. Okay. Come around here. Past midnight. Is that right? I'm not even thinking I'm playing it right. God damn it! Can't we just stick with the easy ones? All right, I'm not gonna mess this up too badly here. If I can just remember that one part. Oh, there we go. See, it starts in A. There we go. She come round here. Past midnight. You know she's looking soft and far away. Yeah, and you know she's looking. She's looking all right. Yeah. Hey, angel, what you trying to be? Hey, angel, what you trying to be? What you drinking? Trying to be polite. Looks like a Tanqueray and Kamikaze night. Why don't you climb on and ride down my street? Away with me. Instead of looking soft and far away. Come on, why don't you learn to live a little, you know? Dangerous. Hey, angel, what you trying to be? Hey, angel, what's the tragedy? What you drinking? That's a Napa Valley white. When it's a Tanqueray and Kamikaze night. All right. Why don't you climb on and ride? Ride. Well, all right. Come on.
right. Right on some late night romance. Right, well, all right, yeah.
What? Somebody made a request?
Yeah.
What was it?
To
not suck? Hey, stop, Wozniak. I got a request. Stop sucking. The bag. I keep missing, like, verses and stuff. Choruses, verses, you know, parts of songs. It's sort of a requirement for doing what I'm doing right now. America, sure. Oh, am I cussing? And I'm cussing away here. Look at me. Sorry about that. Okay, what's her name? Do we have a name? That can't, that's not her name. Okay. No. Yeah, sure. All right, this is for you. Go to sleep. Lucy came to the timberland, climbed up onto Rain Erin, looked out over Washington. Swore she could see the apple trees, and she said, "Ooh, oh, I never want to leave. Ooh, this place. Ooh, yes, I always want to be." Climbed up into Liberty and looked out over Manhattan. Swore he could see the beauty there. And he said, "Ooh, oh, I never want to leave. Ooh, this place. I always want to be right here." And find a place to call home. So I came in the dead of night. I climbed up into the satellite, looked out over America. Swear I could see the buffalo. Ooh, oh, and I never wanted. Yes, I always want to be right. night. That's sweet. I don't know. Were there other requests? I don't even remember what. I do have a couple like here.
Memphis Shadows.
Yeah. Memphis. Yep. Yeah, okay. I can do Memphis. Guys like that finger picking. All right.
Oh, my God, a flag and finger too.
Oh wow. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Mm. Oh, I didn't write that one. That's not mine. But I declare, I drink my fill from that well of poison. Save my soul somewhere in the hills of Memphis, and the Lord's gonna rest my bones somewhere in the hills of Memphis. This tambourine here for foot percussion. This is my favorite tambourine of all time. I've used this on every record. I think the first one. I don't think I used it on the first record. All right. It's a piece of shit, but look at it. I mean, it's just all beat up and broken. These are missing. This is taped together. That's not a handle. It's actually just black duct tape. That's the way I like it. I think it's probably from the 60s. Alright. Yeah. How's everybody doing, by the way? Thumbs up, thumbs down. Yeah. A little mix of both. Sort of the middle thumb. Haven't decided yet. Hmm? Huh?
Flag and finger.
I didn't practice that one. Hang on. I could always listen to it. No. Just... You know, we've got this sort of new song we've been kicking around. Played it a few times live. I got that one too. Right. Okay. John Fisher Ford died. Held a flame over his bass pipe. He tried to smoke some crack, and it killed him. Suzanne Anna Randall held a spoon over her candle. She tried injecting heroin, and it killed her. Children got down, 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 down. And the animals got down, 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 down. As the world got high and died, William Skippy Scott tried his hand at chemistry. He made some LSD and it killed him. Children got down, 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 down. And the animals got down, 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 down. As the world got high and died. What's the chance of it coming down? I gauge the odds. They're a billion to one. Tommy in his tie-dye, thinking he could fly, tried some PCP, I think it killed him. And the children got down, 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 down. And the animals got down, 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 down. As the world got high and died. That was all the lyrics to that one. I feel pretty proud of it. That was a solid effort.
We keep getting one more suicide.
Oh, okay, yeah. What is Art on? Art on here? Requesting that song, One More Suicide? He's always like, on tour, he's always like, play One More Suicide, man. Just play it. Just play it. People love it.
You played One More Suicide and Death of a Cheerleader back.
That was pretty depressing. Okay. Christopher Malley went out on the bridge down in Chehalis, and clutching his Bible and a letter from her, he fell into the river. A pity no one was there, no angels in the air, and the just a second.
One more suicide.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah.
His mama stayed by the riverside, down in Chehalis, and clutching her Bible and a letter from him, she fell into crying. Pity no one was there, no angels in the air, and the morning paper ran.
sign.
Yeah.
Okay, I can do that one. You need that little clip-on tuner. Is that around? Yeah, it's on that guitar. Here, bring me that guitar a second. Not that anyone. I took this, I do this for fun. I took this casino, it's Epiphone Casino. Kind of a brand new one, which aren't that great. And I stripped all the finish off. And I put a Bigsby on it. And I made this gold sparkle on a green. Anyway, so I'm probably going to, next time we can actually, we're allowed to play out concerts live, I might bring this thing out. Because it plays really good. But right now, I'm just going to steal this tuner.
Yeah.
That's become a hobby of mine, is just refinishing guitars. Some of them are, you know, some of them come out really good, some of them not so much, but regardless, it's fun. Okay. How many people out there play guitar? Raise your hands. How many people out there raise their hands? All right. Something about you. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Cloaking robe of elven kind hangs in my wardrobe behind all those things that mother said were proper for a boy. Thank you for the applause. You want to hear that one?
Yeah.
Okay. Amanda wants to hear, come over here and say hello to the peoples. Come on. Come over here. Say to all the peoples. My technical assistant and wife. Say hi. Mm-hmm. They can hear you.
Hi.
You should know. You helped me with the sound. All right. Some of you may recognize Amanda from out at the merch table, some Marcy stuff. What did you want to hear? Eve of Destruction? The Eastern world, it is exploding, violence flaring, bullets loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, well then what's that gun you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies floating, but you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, how you don't believe. We're on the eve of destruction. Well, don't you understand what I'm trying to say? And can't you hear the fear that I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there's no running away. There'll be no one to save with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy. It's bound to scare you, boy. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, how you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Well, think of all the hate. Think of all the hate there is in Red China. And then take a look around to Selma, Alabama. You can leave here for 4 days in space, but when you return, it's the same old place. The pounding of the drums, the pride and disgrace. You can bury it dead, but don't leave a trace. Hate your next door neighbor, but don't forget to say grace and tell me over and over and over again, my friend, how you don't believe that we're on the eve of destruction. Yeah, you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. You don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. That, you're welcome. That's a Barry McGuire song. He didn't write it. Oh, some, forgot who wrote it. Great songwriter, the person who wrote it. Barry McGuire sang it. I forgot the guy's name. It's like a weird pickle pea me body. I don't know. If you look it up, Eve of Destruction, the person who wrote it, it's got a cool sounding weird name. What was that? How did I go? I'm trying to think of the one that the new song, Everything I've Loved I've Left. My first Chevy, that's it, okay. My first Chevy Nova, it broke down on some corner, just like those Marlboro Reds. Everything I've loved I've left, my daddy and my mama, and all that small town drama. What? I pointed my wheels west. Everything I've loved, I've left. You're the sun, you're the moon, you're the waves that break on the shore. But don't be surprised if you see my bag by the door. Who knows, you might be next, 'cause everything I've loved, I've left. Like those Carolina mountains, there was just something about them. I could feel it in my chest. everything I've loved, I've left. You're the sun, you're the moon, you're the waves that break on the shore. But don't be surprised if you see my bag by the door. Who knows, you might be next. 'Cause everything I've loved, I've left. You're the sun, you're the moon, you're the waves that break on the shore. Don't be surprised if I'm not here in the morning. Who knows, you might be next. Everything I've loved, I've left. Now you're holding my heart for ransom. By the way that we're here dancing, you could be the first, I guess, that I haven't loved and left. All right. Uh-oh, requestos, what are they? You guys don't? Okay. Well, you just want to hear it? Alright, well, there's two cats, right? One of the cats is named 123, and the other is named Entretois. And they're racing across the river. And the question is, which cat do you think won the race? Well, 123 cat won because Entretois cat sank. Stick of the bouge. Bucket of fish. You're welcome. Yeah.
Dog and his master, we've got a few of those.
Dog and his master?
Spot run, is he best in their hallway? Run, spot run, run away from it all. And I say, you can be any way that you wanna be. How I'll be, that's up to me. Hey, little girl, you see them all run around. Girl, you see them all tumble down. Johnny will fuss, Janie will bang, and Spot will beg, but everyone dies. And I say, you can be any way that you wanna be. How I'll be, that's up to me.
Yep. All right. Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. All right. Not the first time I've heard that question, but Shapeshifter. Yes, it's not on there because there was like 23 songs that we recorded for that record, and we were only allowed to put 12 on it. And why it got bumped? It might have been me. I mean, I'm just saying. I might have been the one to make that stupid mistake. I could blame it on the record label or just say it was me. All right.
When I was standing on a gallows, nothing to say, I watched my son go down. And light got dark around the edges, with no control, I felt my soul go down. When you're dead, there isn't anybody else. Nobody else at all. And so light got dark around the edges, and all the animals broke down. All the children ran for cover, and all the animals broke down. They broke down. Ooh, and maybe they should not have been quite so bold. That's me, 'cause
because I'm yelling dagnarbit or not, I don't know, because we're plugged in here to this thing. What? Oh, I would do that if I had four basses right now.
Oh yeah,
that's all done on basses.
Somebody asked how Poet was.
She's okay. She's being quiet right now.
Yeah, not getting my phone.
This is to Sherry.
Sucker.
Yeah, I gotta send her a note. All right. I'll do one more song, and then, so what is it going to be? And then, yeah, we got to take the doggy puppy out. Huh? I know, but I don't remember. That's why I said I listened to it.
Okay, so
what? You want to hear that one again? We did that last time.
What does everybody think of ending with Hallelujah?
What does everybody think of ending with Hallelujah? What? I can't see.
Nobody agrees with me.
Is Rolling Thunder real? Rolling Thunder was real. Rolling Thunder passed away years ago. Yeah, he was a Cherokee medicine man. Friends with my mother. Good friends. What?
What Mr. Fisher, too.
Mr. Oh, I mentioned Mr. Fisher. See, I gotta practice. Practicing is the key to this. One person said yes to Hallelujah. Great. So she's like, it's sold. That's what it's gotta be. One person agreed with me. Oh, bye-bye. Yeah, okay. I can do that. What does that mean?
The connection keeps...
Yeah, the sound? Is it the sound?
Yeah.
Or is it the picture, too?
It's the sound.
Yeah, I don't know. Is it when I get loud?
Yeah, I'm not getting it here. Okay.
All right, well...
Thank you from an NYC
MD. Hey. Thank you. Thank you for everything. All right, so I'll rock. Miss Amanda wants to hear Hallelujah. So I'm gonna do that, and then we have to walk our dog in the backyard. That's where we can go. We can go in the house and in the backyard. That's where we go. I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for the music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king. Composing Hallelujah.
Baby, I've been here before. I know this room, yeah, I walk the floor. I used to live alone before I knew ya. But I've seen your flag on my march. But love is not a victory march. It's a call and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Maybe there's a God above, but all I ever learned of love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew ya. Well, it's not a cry you hear at night. It's not somebody who has seen the light. It's a call and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Get somewhere safe, stay there. Thanks everybody for coming out, and I need this too. It helps me stay connected to everyone, and I know Amanda feels that way. So love you all very much, and we'll try this again in a week or two. Love you too.